Nebraska fans. Let's get ready to rumble!
Bring that trophy back to Lincoln!
This is fourth down. The snap back to Scott Frost. He looks, drives the pass in the end zone. Incomplete. Touchdown. Or did they catch it? Yes. Yes, he caught the ball for the touchdown. Oh.
And an option to the right, Tommy on the keep, turns the corner, 25-30. Ellie's the tackler, 35. Tommy Frazier, 37, 38, 39, 40, 45, 50, 45, 40, 35, 30. He's going to go. Holy cow. Touchdown, Tommy Frazier. 75-yard touchdown run by Tommy Heisman, and the kick is up and good by Chris Brown. And this may be the most unbelievable night in Cornhusker football history, with Nebraska now ahead 49-18.
He took the ball at the 38-yard line, and you had to see it to believe it.
Johnny the Jet Rogers just tore them loose from their shoes.
Oh, man, woman, and child, he just turned this stadium inside out.